All right, so we got our cutoff plate folded back. Now our wheel's gonna come right out. There's our wheel. It is a directional bore wheel, so it's gotta go back in the same way it comes out. All right, so now we got our wheel, we've got our housing, some metal brackets here. So what we'll do is we'll take this outside, we'll put a detergent on it, spray it down real good, use a brush, and get all this debris, lint, dirt out of the interior of this. We'll let it dry and we'll reassemble it.